Hearts Catholic School Spelling Bee.
Where are you going with your hands?
2011.
U-E-N-C-H. Correct. That is incorrect. Laundra. Furious.
Furious. F-U-R-I-O-U-S. Furious.
Correct.
M-I-S-M. Optimism.
Correct. Connor. Funnel.
Funnel. F-U-N-N-E-L. Funnel.
Correct. Nick, your word is citizen.
Citizen. C-I-T-I-Z-E-N. Citizens.
Correct. Okay, that ends the first round. Questions of the pronouncer, if that helps. They ask me to repeat the word, to define it, to use it in the sentence, give its part of speech or its language of origin before you spell. Michael. Cavity.
Cavity. C-A-V-I-T-Y. Cavity.
Correct. Correct. Infinity.
Infinity. I-N-F-I-N-I-T-Y.
Correct. Connor. Niece.
Niece. N-E-A-S-E. Niece.
Nick. Castle. Correct. Visibility.
Visibility. V-I-S-I-B-I-L-I-T-Y.
Correct. Yippee. Spelling Bee on February 26th at St. Andrew's School in Boca. What we like to find durable?
Preferable. P-R-A-F-E-R-A-B-L-E. Preferable.
Correct. Ethan? Satchel.
Can you repeat the word?
Sure. Satchel.
Satchel. S.
Word, satchel.
S-A-C-H-E-L.
That is incorrect.
What is it?
S-A-T-C-H-L-E.
This is round six.
Or is it E-L?
Ethan, procedure.
Procedure.
P-R-O-C-E-D-R-E. Procedure. Correct. Quarterback. Quarterback. The Denver Broncos quarterback, John Elway, led his team to a Super Bowl championship in
1998. Quarterback. C-O-U-T-E-R-B-A-C-K.
Q-U-A-R-T-E-R-B-A-C-K.
Quarterback.
Right. Ethan, your word to win? Wounded.
May I repeat the word?
Wounded.
Wounded. W-O-U-N-D-E-D.
Ethan and Alonga represent our school with about a couple hundred other students from around the area at St. Andrews in a couple weeks' time, and hope they'll do their best.
We're outside of the 7th grade classroom with Ethan, who is the winner of the spelling bee. Ethan, what do you have to say for yourself?
I did not expect it.
Really? What was your hardest word?
Satchel.
Satchel was hard, wasn't it? Do you know how to spell it now?
Nope.
No.
S-A-T-C-H-E-L.
Wrong. Yeah,
and here we
I like coconuts.
No, he's good. Well, congratulations, Ethan.